Yeah, you hold that out.
That's
cool, man. It's cool. Wasn't this town too rough for you, was it? It's all gibberish to her.
Funny how the bins used to be the same colour as the buses.
Easy to see, stand out. But look how many there are, so many about. See, they're worried about keeping the streets clean. In Coventry, you see about three or four bins in one area and then nothing for miles. That sounds like disoriented council we've got. I ain't got a clue how to do things in Coventry. If you don't get any glare back in. This used to be all stone down here, years ago.
Yeah.
I want to get the calm and the serenity.
Well, see on the...
Oh yeah, you can see, it actually looks nice, that.
Yeah.
That looks beautiful.
Yeah. So because of the tunnel refraction doesn't affect the...
That's very effective.
What time is it now?
About half 11. That's ripped out, smashed.
Huh?
Ripped out across the streets.
That's probably useful for hitting people,
it
was.
Yeah, that's right, it would. Mentality that the British people have got.
I'm gonna stop when I get to.
You know, it's very well.
Yeah. Because when I first recorded, it was over there, so I'll probably stop when I get to around there.
Be careful not to do too much blank recording. You know, like nothing going on, nothing happening. It's just nothing going on. So therefore, you need to look for something of interest. It's worth recording.
Oh,
Hey James, I'm not saying that you're overweight the last time you sat in that boat.
I'm not saying you're overweight the last time you sat in that boat.
We used to look like that before they all carved it all up and made quay sides and put buildings on it. A lot of it used to be like that over 30 odd years ago. We used to catch salt in that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did. We went down here and took a few shots. Just down here. Right? It was mossy, yeah. Too macro only. Don't like McDonald's food. It's too salty.